drinking on something. I ain't gotta be drinking on something. You chilling with me, what the hell you doing something? Gotta be drinking on something. I'm smoking on something. So I gon' pop on something. I ain't tripping, man. Don't give a fuck if it's drinking on something. I ain't smoking on something. I ain't smoking on something. Ain't smoking on something. Alright y'all, this is boy, Ugly Boy Z. I said it correctly today. I should be getting like 500 subscribers just for that. Just for that, for saying my name correctly in the... I swear to God. Say my name correctly in my intro. But yeah, anyways, Pat, disregard all of that. Today, we are here to react to the man, the myth, the legend. Juice WRLD. He's an extraordinaire. He's just... But yeah, Deuce WRLD, he like... I would say he like up there with some people I listen to, I guess. Whenever I'm feeling that type of way, but whenever I'm not, his music kind of annoying. I'm like, man, I'm not sad, man. Somebody turn this shit off. Today, we're reacting to the music video to... And in my notes, I'm cloudy. That's because I was sick for a couple days. That's why I didn't post. Yeah, I didn't know what up to the lows. Whatever, forget that. But to the music video is called "Hear Me Calling," and it's one of his songs in his new album called "Death Race for Love." If you like Juice WRLD, I advise you to go check his new album out. I gave it a listen. It's pretty. It's cool. It's cool. It's some like you know sad boy stuff, but yeah, that's. Pretty much the vibe that Juice WRLD gives, sad boys, drugs, and sad. That's Juice WRLD. That's him.
You better hear me. Diz, you crazy, dog.
Man, I just
made the load so bad. Juice WRLD, hear me call him. Official video. Oh my God. Official music video reaction. Let's get into it. 3, 2, 1.
First unheard message.
Hey, Biz, Juice, call me. Hey, babe, it's Juice again. Call me when you can, okay? Did you get my message?
Ring. Do you hear me calling?
Yeah, I know.
Ain't no way, no drive. Do you hear me calling? Do you hear me calling? Ain't no way, no drive. Not a fighter, a lover. Do you hear me calling? Do you hear me calling? Ain't no way, no drive. I just want you, my darling. Break away, make a way to make it. Love the way you looking when you're naked. Treat your heart just like a blunt of OG. Roll it up, I kiss it and I smoke it. Guess to be joking. Where in the fuck did you think you were going? Folding and packing your clothes like you ain't know I was gonna fold it. One glass full, your emotion. Opinio, Grisio, sipping beautiful, heaven so one man. We don't know, let me know, let me in your heart. Don't you dare forget me. I'm your fan, yo. Posters on my walls inside my head. Yeah, yeah. I'm your fan, yo. Posters on my walls inside my head.
You've got 60 seconds to give girl back, motherfucker. Let's ride.
My main thing, turn around, bang, bang. Hit the beach in LA like you a beach ball. Me with a limo truck, you started up in skirt off. Park at the dock at the park by the mansion, take your skirt off. Let me can't wait to get all up inside of it. My heart is racing every time I'm tasting it. Waiting till the drugs fade. Stress, love me to death when I'm a mess. Do you hear me calling?
Okay, so that was the end of this music video reaction, whatever. Juice WRLD, I can give him his props, you know. He could be like one of these like lyrical rappers, like freaking J. Cole or Kendrick Lamar, because I be seeing it on like YouTube and shit. Like he did that 1 hour freestyle shit. Like, why am I cussing so much? But he did that 1 hour freestyle, whatever. But he had like a couple like other long freestyles too. But I didn't watch them, but I saw the potential. I saw the potential, man. But anyways, that's the end of this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And it's been your boy, Ugly Boy Z. Until next time.
DJ Flair, make the money flare.